Police Department is investigating a shooting that happened overnight. Around 12:45, officers responded to a shooting on Russell Street. Police say a 40-year-old man was shot in the leg and sustained a serious injury. No arrests have been made at this time. If you have any information on this shooting, call the Hereford Police Department at the number on your screen.